Way out in the country, very far from the cities and all the noises, lived a hippo. The reason she lived way out in the country was because it was so quiet there.
Blissful peace and wonderful quiet.
Yes, it was so quiet you could hear a snail crawling. Until one day...
This looks like a good place to spend the summer.
As you may have guessed, things changed. Because just as the hippo liked things quiet, the mouse liked things loud.
Hey, sister, what can I do for you?
Would you care to have some tea with me? I would like to talk with you.
Sure thing.
And so, that afternoon at 4...
You know, Mr. Mouse, things used to be very quiet around here. Now they seem, well...
loud, right?
Yes. Even my neighbor has been complaining.
I don't care who's been complaining. I like loud. Lots of noise. You know, I don't like quiet. Quiet makes me nervous.
Oh, that must be my neighbor.
By the way...
thanks for the tea. And once again, blissful peace, wonderful quiet.